The final gift from a daughter who disappeared. Ri Ji-ye, seen here smiling as she left North Korea to work in China, saved up to buy her newborn nephew a present. Ri's mother says, when she got our letter that Eun-sung was born, she sent this coat and shoes. She said she wanted to see him. They don't have Facebook here. Before they could mail this picture, this one emerged. Ri and 12 other restaurant workers in South Korea, the government says, all defected willingly. Abandoning this North Korean state-owned restaurant in China, now closed. North Korea says agents from the South lied, tricking the group into thinking they were going to another state-owned restaurant in Malaysia. Government officials brought three families to tell their stories in a Pyongyang hotel. This is an abduction, a kidnapping, says the mother of waitress Ri Bom.
A lot of people might think it doesn't seem likely that a whole group could be abducted. Is it possible that they left voluntarily?
How can they say my sister went to South Korea? She says they talked about all the new clothes her sister was buying in China and promised to bring some home. I never want to believe our daughter went there, says the father of waitress So Kyung Ah. Ironically, his job is to train citizens working abroad. They bring the North Korean government $1 to $2 billion a year, according to a UN report last year. Each family believes their daughters in South Korea are in solitary confinement, on hunger strike, nearly dead. They say relevant authorities told them. Our loving, loving daughter is in a life or death situation, he says. The South Korean Unification Ministry says the claims that they are in solitary confinement and on hunger strike are completely untrue. South Korea also says they cannot grant a request from the North Korean families to meet with their daughters, a request the families also made to the UN Human Rights Commission. South Korea again saying, quote, they defected on their own free will. All 13 will stay in South Korean Unification Ministry custody for several months, time the government says is needed to adjust. My loving daughter, let me go to my loving daughter. A heartbreaking plea made countless times before on the divided Korean peninsula. Will Ripley, CNN, Pyongyang.